So I lived in California my entire life. One of my older friends in high school went to Baylor, and so that's how I knew of it originally. My mom was like, you should apply, and I was like, okay, I'll apply. And I got accepted, and I received a generous scholarship to come here, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna take a chance and go to Texas. So I went and visited, and I just fell in love with the campus and the people and the tradition and all the amazing opportunities Baylor has to offer. I'm studying environmental health science, which Baylor is one of only 30 programs in the United States that's accredited nationally. It's one of the best programs in the country. Our professors are so invested in my advisor, Dr. Brian Brooks. You know, he'll call me when he's at a conference, you know, halfway across the world because I, you know, had a question or I needed something. They really take the time, even though they're super busy doing research and all that, to make sure that you're doing okay and that you're being successful in your classes. One of the things I love about Baylor is that we provide research opportunities for undergrads, not just graduate students, which I think is really important to do some research projects and work about with professors and get, you know, experience in the lab and using technology that they're going to use in their career. It's something unique that Baylor has to offer. With this major of environmental health, I can see my call of protecting this earth and serving other people, which is Baylor's mission.